Ready? Push that thing around.
Yeah, I'm looking at the sun.
So the job is going well?
Yeah.
There you go.
So setting battery. I think Robert turned the sound off. Oh, it's blinking. Yeah. It's fine.
The blinking, the alarm's going to kind of annoy yourself.
Yeah, it was
getting
annoying.
Is it sugar?
Alex, good girl, good girl.
I've been on that site. If you hit the letter A, there's like 70 people that begin with the letter A. And you go to B, and I might have 27, and then there's
it's just nice.
It is. We have the same exact color for Bella. That's amazing.
And then there's a range.
It's small.
You can go beyond the range, but then you need to get someone from corporate to have that approval and all that stuff.
Yeah, because she's a polar.
Ties them on their back, so you're just, it's just your chest, so it's not,
yeah.
And then I can, because she's not very bright, I can grab her that hand with my hand.
So you don't have a problem letting your dog, isn't it?
No, she only turns left. One time she turned right and she ran into the wall.
Well, if you turn left far enough, you'll eventually get right.
Yes.
I think I had a friend who got a dog, and unfortunately, it flunked out at its dog training school.
Yeah.
And his mother flat out said, "Somebody's not a postmark. Big deal. I can fetch my own paper."